This is Asha Chamini studying 10th standard in ZPHS Kottabetta. Today I am very much excited to say that English is a great language and the importance of the English. Now we all know English. It is our goodness that the government is providing English medium for us. What is importance of English? Why should we learn? English is an international language which connects other countries to our country. Our language is Telugu, which is a regional language. By learning regional language, we can move throughout our region only. By learning the national language, we go out of our country, only in our country. And when we learn international language, then we can roam all over the world. And we know that our world is still running through English. So we should learn English. By learning English, we can achieve so many things. By learning English, we can go to other countries and take opportunities from others. We can obtain jobs from there. And now we are very much interested in studying higher studies. That means like MA, BA, like this, all things. For this all, we need English. All the books what are written in them are written in English. For this, we need to learn English. English is a great language. But I am not saying that Telugu is a worst language. By learning English, we can do so many things. So English, we should learn. English is a language which is necessary for us for our future. And which is necessary for us to do and achieve all the things. Thank you. And the thing what I want to say is, Parabhasha Jnanani Pempo.